even your dad anymore.
It's called a gun, man.
What is it?
We're gonna find out. See, it's a parasite. It attaches itself to a host, and then it controls it. It's incomplete.
What do you mean?
It can survive on its own, but it's merely part of a greater organism. Look, it has the ability to replicate, but it needs a host. Something moist. See what it did to Oscar's insides? It dried him out.
Isn't a human body composed mainly of water?
They're using us, drying us out.
Like Mrs. Brummel, right?
I overheard the coach. Her body was too old, she didn't take.
See, this partially explains what happened to Furlong. My drug's a diuretic. It dries it out. Kills it.
They're using us as hosts. They're just turning us into mindless slaves they can control.
How do you know that?
She doesn't. She's a Trekkie sci-fi freak.
Who's been right so far?
How do we stop it?
Yes, Stokely. This is your area.
In theory, they're all connected. And if we kill the Master, we get them all.
In theory.
What happens to everybody else? The ones who've been taken over, do they just die?
No, they don't. They would become human again. But that is in theory, so...
Wait, so if we found the leader, and killed it, we'd beat it.
What are we even talking about? I say we get the fuck out of town.
And go where? Don't you see? We gotta stop it or it's gonna spread. It took the high school in a day and a half. Give it a week, we'll never outrun it. We have to fight.
But fight what? We don't even know who's alien and who's not. What if one of us was an alien right now? How would we know?
He's right. How do I know you're really Casey?
How do I know you're really you?
Body snatchers, humans became emotionless. They completely lost their identities.
The coach had emotion. I mean, he's usually a real hard ass, but he was different somehow. His behavior was slightly odd.
Like a star quarterback who mysteriously quits the football team?
What are you doing, Delilah?
I'm just pointing out your slightly odd behavior, Stan. You've been acting really weird the last couple of days.
I'm not an alien. I'm discontent.
There's another big word.
You want to talk slightly odd? What about you? You haven't been without your contacts or hairspray since birth?
I'm incognito.
We just have to trust each other.
And I'm supposed to trust you? Tell me something, Miss Lesbian. When did you start liking boys?
The fuck are you talking about?
I see the way you look at Stan. So when did you stop muff diving?
It's not lesbian, all right? That was a hoax.
Really?
Yeah.
And what about you, Miss Atlanta? It's just really convenient that you showed up the second all these things started happening. What are you doing in Ohio, anyway?
It's not my fault.
Hey, shut up.
She's got a point, Zeke. Yeah, Zeke. Professor. I mean, you seem to know an awful lot about this stuff.
No offense, but you're not exactly known for your academic achievements.
Neither are you, man.
Casey, when did you become Sigourney Weaver?
All right, this is getting us nowhere.